Hello to everyone. I'm proud to present the SAP S/4HANA Cloud Public Edition 24.2 Supply Chain Highlights. My name is Markus Oertelt, and let's kick things off with the first innovation in warehouse management. Shipping labels play a crucial role in supply chain automation because they contain critical information about the product. Labels enable the transfer from the manufacturer to the distributor and eventually to the end customer. If you have been waiting to extend your own handling unit labels in warehouse management, I can assure you it's now possible to extend the Adobe output forms of handling unit and shipping labels according to your business needs. You may use the new business add-in handling unit header output extension to extend the output forms with your own custom logic in the custom logic app. This includes any custom fields you created in the custom fields app. Let's move to another exciting innovation in warehouse management. Many customers using our SAP Warehouse Operator native mobile iOS app had the requirement to add a pick handling unit. This is implemented now. If the order doesn't have a pick handling unit assigned, the Add Pick Handling Unit screen opens automatically. If there are assigned pick handling units, but you don't want to add a different pick handling unit, tap the plus button in the right upper corner. Choose one of the packaging materials and tap Add Picking Handling Unit. You may generate a pick handling unit number or scan the number of a pick handling unit to finish the process. With this innovation, SAP just improved your mobile picking experience to the next level. Personally, I absolutely love it. This leads me to my next topic in inventory management. Always wondered how to personalize the view settings in goods receipt apps? Now adapt the view settings to work more effective by selecting the relevant information. The big advantage for you is that the dynamic view settings allow you to display all relevant fields that are important for your daily work in one table on the main page without having to navigate further into the detail page. The following apps support the type of new view settings described: post goods receipt for purchasing documents, post goods receipt for inbound delivery, post goods receipt for production order, post goods receipt for process order, and post subsequent adjustment. With this innovation, your goods receipt processing efficiency just increased tremendously. Lastly, we touch on an important topic in logistics cross topics. Everyone that works in supply chain knows that serial number traceability is key to quickly identify product details. You may do that now with a new serial number history app. View all the business documents that contain a particular serial number. View a graph that shows the history by documents organized by color. Navigate to business documents. See a list of business partners and view their contact information. The new app supports desktop, tablet, and smartphone. If you watched so far, I believe you liked the 24.2 supply chain highlights. Now I want you to try the innovations and let me know your feedback in the comments below. Please check out the SAP S/4HANA Cloud Public Edition community for more information and our unique blog post for the 24.2 release. For any questions, feel free to contact me. Ciao from now, stay healthy and stay well, and I wish you a prosperous and happy new year.